Brazilian Edelweiss, or Queen of the Deep. This plant is coming from Brazil. And this plant is also close to extinction because people harvest these tubers from the forest and sell it, and people can grow this beautiful plant out of it. We don't do that. We produce the seeds ourselves, and we multiply it, and we produce these bulbs abroad because it takes more than 2 years to produce these bulbs. When you see this green part coming out of it, it's first the moment to plant it. And when the plant is grown well, it looks like this. Beautiful, and if you wonder why it's called puppy ears, just touching it, you understand it feels like touching the ears of a puppy. Very soft, very nice, very gentle. It's a strong plant. It doesn't look like that, but it's a very strong plant. It can take quite some conditions. When it turns brown as a leaf, no worries, just break it off and side shoots will come out of it. And when you treat the plant properly, it even starts flowering. It's a very nice reward for good maintenance. To show how the plant is to the consumer, we have made this beautiful packing. And with the puppy, it can store very well, it fits in all the boxes, and it's a nice product. Puppy ears.